the quantity of 2x squared times y cubed, the quantity raised to the power of 4. Okay, so dito tayo sa baba. So, ang gagawin natin dyan, kopyahin natin yung 2, then yung exponent of 4. Okay, times x squared, so yan, then yung exponent natin na 4. Okay, times y cubed, then to the 4th power. Okay, so if simplify natin to, multiply natin si 2 apat na beses, kasi 4th power yan. So, that is equal to 2 times 2, 4 times 2, 8 times 2, 16. Okay, then yung x, 2 times 4, multiply natin to exponent, magiging 8 yan. Then yung y, multiply natin yung exponent, 3 times 4 is 12. So, this is your final answer.